Hey, Meg, you ready to go?
Dad, you remember Michael Milano from the hospital? He's my date.
Oh. Say, Michael, can you do me a favor? You see that fire extinguisher there?
All right, Brian, I'm going to go up to the upper level and run this wire down through the wall. Grab your walkie. I'll call you when I get up there.
Okay.
Brian, pick up. Over.
What?
Brian, please say over when you finish talking. Over.
What? Over.
Do you see the wire yet? Over.
No.
Didn't copy that. Over.
I said, why'd you ask me if I could see it if you haven't started feeding it? Over.
Oh, that's better. I can hear you now. Over. You see it yet? Over.
You know, you're a jackass. For the record, I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
Your sentence is what, Brian? Over.
My sentence is... Wait a minute. I have to say over even if the sentence ends with the word over?
Ends with the word what, Brian? Over.
Oh, I see the wire.
You see the wire what? Over.
Over!
Stay away from my daughter, you possible rapist!
Dad, stop it! Michael's my date!
Meg, I almost lost you once. I'm not gonna lose you again. This guy may look harmless on the outside, but on the inside, he could be a complete bastard, like Fred Flintstone.
I was in the shower.
Oh, she was in the shower.
The elephant's trunk was on full blast. I couldn't hear you. And besides, you're always yelling about something.
All you do is spend my money on expensive clothes and hair do it. But when I want to get my rocks off, you know where to be found, you passive-aggressive bitch.
Lois, did you know that Meg had a date?
Yes, with that nice boy from the house.